Hard not to be exciting when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
Oh, God, that hurt. And she has gained the advantage here.
She continues to press forward.
What are they going to do here?
Leg snap!
She's enduring some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
She's climbing it on the top. Are you kidding me?
Someone call a dentist.
Great counter.
Oh, she got out of there. There's a snapmare. Something's about to go. If this lands, it's over.
Oh,
it
expires.
Nobody does that better.
Two. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline.
Big maneuver executed perfectly. The counter was not enough.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
An arm breaker. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She's losing momentum here.
This is where her grit will be put. Final driver submission. Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Can she do it here? One, two. No, she kicks out.
She just will not go away.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
She's got to be proud of this win.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight for this victory.